Topics to be covered today, articles. Articles are three articles, A, N and the. Now what are articles? Articles are actually small adjectives, A, N and the. And as you know, with all singulars, we use A or N. There are 26 alphabets. 5 vowels, A, E, I, O, U. So, and 21 consonants. So, with all vowels in singular number, we use N. And with all the noun words which start from consonants and they are in singular number, we use A. With all plurals, we use the. So, the is called the definite article. It is used before singular and plural specific nouns that indicate a particular thing or member of a group and may be used to refer one or many of these things. Normally, the article is called the definite article used with the plurals. But some exceptional cases are also there where even with the singular it is used. So, it is very important to understand the use of articles. The teacher indicates one particular teacher. A teacher could refer to any teacher. The teacher. A teacher means any teacher. The teacher means some particular teacher. The definite article they may be used referred to one or many of these things. The dog was seen running after the cat. Here we are talking about a particular dog running after a particular cat. The is used when the noun cannot be counted. And also we use the. How? The coffee I had this morning was too sweet. I am talking about a particular coffee I had in the morning. So the article is used. The is not used with non-countable nouns that refer to something in the general sense unless the non-countable noun is made more specific by a modifying phrase or a clause. Coffee is my favorite drink. The coffee that I had in the morning was stale. Now see, in front of coffee is my favorite drink, we have not used any article. But a particular coffee which I had in the morning was stale. So it's a particular thing. So the article is used. Now we'll take few more stances where we use in specific cases the in with singular number also to refer to something which has already been mentioned. Example: an elephant and a mouse fell in love. This is a statement I'm making that an elephant and a mouse fell in love. The mouse loved the elephant's long tail. Now we are repeating it. So we are using the mouse loved the elephant's, again the elephant, long trunk, and the elephant loved the mouse's tiny nose. Where A and N is not used, the is used. When both the speaker and listener know what is being talked about, even if it has not been mentioned before. Then also we use the how. Where is the bathroom? It's on the first floor. Both the cases the is used. To refer to objects we regard as unique. Then also the article is used. The sun, the moon, the world, the earth. So these are the unique objects. So we are using the. In sentence or clause, where we define a particular person or an object, then also the is used. How? See the example. The man who wrote this book is famous. We are talking about a particular man who wrote. So, the. My house is on the one with a blue door. Which house? A particular house with the one. The one house with a blue door. So, the is used. With names of geographical areas and oceans, we use the article, the Caribbean, the Sahara, the Atlantic. Before superlatives and ordinal numbers. Superlative degrees also the is used. You know about three kind of degrees are there. Positive, comparative and superlative. The last in adjectives. So the highest building, the best, the highest, the tallest, the cheapest. So when the superlative degree is there, always the is used. The first page, the last chapter. With decades or groups of years, example, she grew up in 70s. So this is how, in some of the exceptional cases, I have explained to you how we use the article. Now define article exceptions. Now what are some of the more exceptional cases, I will explain to you. With people's name. With people's name, we don't use any article. Any name, we don't use any articles. George King is my uncle. After possessive case, we don't need any article. His brother's car, Peter's house. With professions, we don't use any article. Engineering is a useful career. He'll probably go into medicine. We are not using any article. These are the exceptional cases where we are not using article. With titles and names, Prince Charles is Queen Elizabeth's son. President Kennedy was assassinated in Dallas. Dr. Watson was Sherlock Holmes' friend. But the Queen of England, exception. Now again, definite article exceptions. With name of shops, I'll get the card at Smith's. Can you go to Boots for me? Now these are the name of the shops. So no article is used. With uncountable nouns, we don't use any article. Rice. Rice is the main food in Asia. Rice is uncountable noun. No article is used. Milk is often added to tea. Milk is also uncountable noun. No article is used. War is destructive. No article. With years, 1948, was a wonderful year. Do you remember 1995? With the names of individual mountains like lakes and islands also we don't use any article. Mount McKinley is the highest mountain in Alaska. She lives near Lake Windermere. Have you visited Long Island? Now these are some exceptional cases where article is not used. Now some more exceptions I'll explain to you. With most names of towns, streets, stations and airports, we don't use articles. Victoria Station is in the center of London. Can you direct me to Mahatma Gandhi Street? She lives in Florence. They are flying from Indira Gandhi National Airport. Now all names are there. Names of the towns, streets, stations, airports, we don't use any article. Now, in some fixed expressions, for example, by car, by train, by air, on foot, on holiday, on air, at school, at work, at university, in church, in prison, in bed. In all these expressions, we are not using any article. Place the word a in front of any noun referring to one thing within a type but not constrained to one token thing. In other words, use a for any one dog but not necessarily that dog. A cat jumped into my lap. Now, a cat jumped into my lap. Singular number. We are using a article. But if we again repeat this sentence, the same will become the cat which jumped into my lap, has gone, ran fast, whatever it is. So we'll explain it like that. If an amount is referred to, such as anyone, the a is no longer required. Any box will do. This is how exceptional cases are very important to understand where to use a or where to use the, where to use an. A precedes singular noun that begin with a constant, a student. Exception, when a singular noun begins with a vowel that sounds like a consonant, a is used in uniform sounds like U. Exception 2, N before an H mute, NR an honor. We say NR. So, O, the sound is O. Though R is written H, O, U, R, but N is used. An honor, H, O, N, O, U, R, an honor. But the sound H is silent here. The sound is O. That is vowel sound. So we use N. N precedes singular nouns that begin with a vowel. An address. When the articles and the nouns are separated by an adjective, the article that agrees with the initial sound of the adjective is used. Example, an English student. A wrong address. So this is how we see some exceptional cases where or how to use these articles. Now again, few more exceptional cases we will discuss today. Neither A nor N or the should be used when referring to proper names unless it is a part of the name. Example, George went to Cedar Point. Kalia's favorite book is The Lion, The Witch and The Wardrobe. When a person replaces the noun in a sentence, A, N or D is no longer needed. The cat came running or it came running. You can say it came running also. It refers to something for the first time. Example, an elephant and a mouse fell in love. The first time you are referring an elephant and a mouse. Second time, the same thing, the elephant and the mouse. So this is the difference. Now refer to particular member of a group or a class, such as the names of the jobs, nationalities, religions, musical instruments and the days of the week. We use a or an. How? Just see. See the examples. John is a doctor. John is an Englishman. Sherlock Holmes was playing a violin when they came. I was born on a Thursday. Few more examples. To refer to a kind or example of something, the mouse had a tiny nose. The elephant had a long trunk. It was a very strange car. I have given you so many examples to understand how to use in different situations A, N and D. Now to refer to a kind of or example of something, example, the mouse had a tiny nose, elephant had a long trunk, it was a very strange car. With singular nouns after the word what and such. What a shame. She is such a beautiful girl. Meaning one referring to a single object or person. Examples, I would like an orange or two lemons, please. The burglar took a diamond necklace and a valuable painting. Now here you just see how we are using A and N. This is all for today. Thank you.